Guys, we are back today with Sun and Moon. What did you do? Sun and Moon Ultra Prism. Let's get right into it. I'm gonna open it before you. Oh, and you have to throw it in the trash. I mean, I already got it out, so I don't know what your big deal is. Come on, let me help you.
No.
Here, let me open it and then let me see what you got. If it's something good, really, really, really good, then I can freak out. Do you need help? Hey, you know, no peeking. I don't know what it is. To be honest, I still haven't seen it.
It's
a blank code.
I seriously want one of those rainbow things. One of those rainbow.
I'm just joking. I just don't like smile. That's the wrong code. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Okay. Here is Hugo's.
Water energy.
Closer.
Water energy.
Shieldon.
Gummy shop.
Here, hold on, let me show them. There's the gum shoes. Here's the shield on.
Oh, all in sand slush.
Show them.
And lick it.
No, that's licky licky.
Oh.
Take your cards. I get all the commons.
No, I do.
Well, I do. Steel energy. Magneton. Charim. Escape board. Lily reverse. And Weavile. Hello.
Weavile.
In your face.
Where's the book?
I don't know. Oh, check in your Pokemon thing. Oh, there it is.
There you go. Seriously, we don't do much.
Julian, could I go get my book and show them what's inside it?
Nope. There's like hardly anything in it.
There's two.
What are you doing? You lost all your other ones.
No, you didn't.
Yes, you did. You know it good and well.
Now, if you don't care about this part, then just click off. Like, subscribe, comment, notifications bell. And I am going to solve it 3x3 this time. Which is quite confusing. When you do some parts of it, at least. I'm not done yet. Seriously, do you think I'm some, like, really, really fast? Okay. White cross.
Hey. What are you doing?
Solving it?
So what are you doing with that white cross? I think that was the primary colors.
Oh my Jesus. White blade solved with the top layer. Now for the middle. What did I do?
What did you do?
I missed something up. I went too quick. No, Ellie.
Wait, let me see if that's...
Go open the door. Go get her. Middle layer with the white side still soft. Yellow cross.
Ellie.
Oh, close my door. Cross. Oh. It is L.
Ellie.
Ellie. Bit, bit.
Yeah, sometimes we call her bit, bit. Bitty bit.
Bits.
As you could see, she's actually sand colored.
I don't care. What are you doing?
She's
okay, go let her out. Go let her out. Now, time to solve it. Solved.
Julian, show them what that Rubik's Cube could do in your other 2x2.
No, not 2x2.
Well, your fast
flip corners.
Yeah, any cube that looks like that could flip corners.
No, it's just speed cubes.
Yeah, it's just speed cubes. I meant that.
Flower pattern. That. Kinda, I don't know what it is.
What if it's called dots?
I don't think it's called dots. Now, me and Owen have had races with this. So, Owen, get my Rubik's Cube.
What?
Up there.
Oh, you're 4x4?
And I can also solve this thing.
Wait, Julian, what you want? Julian,
no.
What you want?
You, 3x3 Rubik's.
Oh,
good 3x3 Rubik's.
Okay.
See, my pyramid is all scrambled. I know this is turned into a Rubik's Cube, but let's try. Okay. Yes.
What do I do with this 3x3?
Well, you'll see in a minute. Now we got the blue side solved. I got the blue side solved. Now just to get the pink.
And yellow.
Now I messed that up. So now I need to go back and do the blue side again. And now it is solved.
Julian, I know what to say.
What? You want me to solve my 2x2?
No. If you haven't seen our other video, go check it out. Well, other videos.
That I haven't uploaded yet. Oh, okay. Scrambled. Wait, I want to try this. I'm really curious. Does this work? Yes. Yes, it does. Wait, hold on.
Yes, it does. It works.
Done. Okay, now we're gonna have a race. Owen is just gonna make checkers and solve it while I make checkers and do the dot pattern. So ready, go.
If you don't know how to make checkers, just
look on YouTube.
Yeah, just look on YouTube. It's just pretty
dot
easy.
Pattern.
Yeah, dot pattern is
done. Now this. Okay. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, comment, notifications bell, and what? My best like. Seriously, you always do this. And...